already see signs of new growth that can be picked and eaten. So I'm gonna harvest what I can and return to the kitchen and see how much I got. So you can see where I cut the stem previously and ate the tender greens that came off the pumpkin vine. And here's the new shoot of growth. Looks just like what I cut off before, but it's new and it's ready to harvest. So here's the stem where I'd previously cut and harvested, and here's a new shoot that replaced it. So this is close to the same amount that I picked the first time. This is 3.6 ounces of pumpkin greens. It's the second picking from the garden, from a very small patch of pumpkin vines.